1, 2, 3, 4.
I am Fela, who no mortal can ever kill. So let us turn Nigeria upside down. I am the law and will do what I please. So yeah, man.
No diplomacy, no compromises, no agreement.
He was an original artist, made a form where there was no form.
When you think of Parliament Funkadelic, Bob Marley's Wailers, Africa 70 was one of the great bands that ever played black music.
He has no fear to get thrown in jail every time a single comes out.
Basically, the idea of Nigeria is that militaries run this place. People were very scared. And then there's one guy, they say, speaking out against military.
Straight and progressive, clean government that knows what it's doing.
And I knew that this was trouble. Everybody knew this was trouble.
There was so much corruption and so much ziggy-zaggery going on. The fellow was a thorn in their flesh. I mean, he was naming names.
Everybody say yeah, yeah.
Well, I say I didn't die because I have death in my pouch. I can't die. They can't kill me.
He was a synthesizer and he was also a visionary. And at the same time, he is dangerous.
This man just caused trouble for everybody.
By the time he comes out of prison in 86, he was like second only to Nelson Mandela.
What does it mean to be out there in the street caring enough that you're gonna stick your neck out again to be punched, stabbed, arrested?
As far as Africa is concerned, music cannot be for enjoyment. Music has to be for revolution. Music is the weapon.